This is witch's butter. It is a jelly fungus that grows on dead or dying trees and feeds off of other fungi that are growing on it. Surprise, surprise, it is actually edible. You can dehydrate it and rehydrate it in something like orange juice or pineapple juice, and it tastes a bit like a jelly sweet, especially if you cover it in sugar. It also adds an interesting texture to soups and stews and does have some anti-inflammatory effects.